Somebody wants. Okay. What's up, my species and women's? What's up, my species and men? It's Nathan, my second. Welcome back to this Find Us a Face. This is your abuse. I know I said that really fast, but Jeebus. This is certainly going to be interesting. Ah, that makes sense.
Supposed to do.
How unfortunate, Gregory. You missed your chance. But there is still hope. You should be able to escape when the security doors reopen at 6 a.m. Until then, keep moving and try not to draw attention to yourself. If there is another way out, I will help you find it. I promise.
Okay, then. Oh, shoot! Ooh, mama! Okay! Where did I go? She's probably right behind! Yeah, that didn't work out. I don't know where the frick Chica came from, but let's see if I can figure things out here. Let's check the That looks like a security bot. Quite an experience this port is, huh? I feel like I really should have gone to PC first, but nope. While I'm looking around, I might as well tell you guys a little fun fact. Last episode, I think I said I was initially going to do Help Wanted for the Halloween Spooktacular. But a fair amount of problems arose. Oh, is that it over there? I had to remember to locate in these little present boxes. I'm so glad these animatronics have poor vision.
Your family is looking for you.
Close. Too close. Can I hide in here?
Candy.
Okay, so he's way down there, so I don't have to worry now. But I have to figure out where I have to...
The ticket doesn't even work. It says, good for entrance to the lobby shops. Upgrade options available at customer service. Also good for one free prize from Glamrock Gifts while supplies last.
I wonder what the free prize is.
Oh, hello. What the frick? How small is Gregory? That's what I want to know. There we go. Ah, crap, she's coming back down.
Your family is looking for you.
He's up there. I need to figure out where I need to go here. Oh, this looks open. Hmm. Oh crap, she's up here. Daycare pass, of course. Oh, here we go. Neat, you can actually see your own character here. Oh, jeepers. Okay, so far, so good.
Freddy, I found the free gift! It's a crappy Mr. Hippo fridge magnet? Lame.
Okay, that's funny. Okay, let's figure things out here. Where else can I go?
Your family is looking for you.
Well, at least that did something. That probably means there's something over at the fast pad. Here we go. I figured. I guess it's a good thing I found that then. Please don't let Chica be up here. Please don't let Chica be- Oh! What in the frick? There we go, I thought I booked out a walking cycle. I think you're doing it wrong, Chica. You should be saying, who wants cake? I don't know.
Our friendly security staff can help.
Friendly? They're all freaking robots! Oh, this looks oddly familiar. Please don't let it be in here. Okay, I don't think she is. She probably doesn't know I'm around here anyway. Ah, I see. These are just bathrooms then. Sun Drop and Moon Drop. Hmm. At least we now know the names. I don't trust this door. I know I'm talking kind of quiet, but I don't know. Ooh.
Gregory, I am unable to reach you. Check the daycare security desk for a security badge, then let me in.
Oh, duh, there's a slide. Whee! That's not creepy at all.
New friend, you're sure of late. Are we having a slumber party? Where are all your friends? We can finger paint, tell stories, drink fizzy pasta until our heads explode, and then stay up all night. There is only one rule: keep the lights on. No, no, what a mess! Which was the bottom? Where is the top? New friend, this area is off limits. You're gonna get us in trouble. Don't you want a puppet show? I have glitter glue. You like glitter glue? Googly eyes?
Alright, Sun Job, let's figure out how I can frickin' get past you. Where is the security area around here? Okay. Okay! At least he doesn't kill you, so... Okay, I'm lost. This may be my only way. That's right. dangerous, but... Oh! I don't even know if I'm heading the right way. Oh dear. So I have a friend who's also playing this game, and kind of meant something about generators. I think I'm in that part. I mean, I don't know what the frick to expect, I just know there are generators I had to do with something with. Maybe I'm not even supposed to be here. He find me that fast! Oh my god! You're a bit too close to me, buddy. He can't get me back here, can he? Maybe I can do something back here. Oh, a flashlight! I was wondering what in the frick I was going to get that. Ah, okay, it's the right trigger. Ooh. It doesn't seem like he can get me back here. He's quick! What am I supposed to do against that?
Clean up, clean up.
Okay. Ah, crap, I can hear him, I can hear him, I can hear him! Oh my god, he's wicked fast! I don't know what to do against this guy! Oh, here we go. Uh-oh. Ah, crap. Now I feel like this is... Why do I feel like he can go in here? I want to be careful with my flashlight. Well, at least you can run while you're crouching, that's for dang sure. Here I'm somewhere, I just don't know where. Okay, I know one of the generators is around here somewhere. Here we go. Ugh, I hate these moments where you don't know where they are. Okay, there's the generator over there, but I gotta figure out where the fuck I gotta go. Shut up! Oh, crud! I don't think he can come in here. There's three. He can come in here! He can come in here! Oh, why not? I think he can come in here! Crap! Oh my god! I do not like your moon drop! Oh my god, imagine if this was VR! This would be terrifying! Please don't tell me he can come down here. Please don't tell me he can come down here. Ah! Oh my god, this is terrifying! Imagine this game in VR! I don't think anyone would survive that! I got the shivers just thinking about it! Why would you ever have generators in the play structures? This is what I want to know. Wouldn't that seem a little dangerous for the kids? I hate the fact that he could come in here though! That's so terrifying! Okay. I hate not knowing where he is. I think the red light signifies where he is.
It's past your bedtime.
I could also be wrong. Yeah, I think I'm wrong. I don't see him anywhere.
Punished.
not been nearby, not been nearby, not been nearby. Where the fuck am I? Crap, he's close by! Ah, frick! Oh my god!
Clean up, clean up!
That's good to know! He still cleans up! He hates this. Sounds too close. I don't know how close he is. I could do without the music, please! I'm almost out of battery. I hate that he can what the frick?
Bad children must be found.
Oh my god, I hate this so much. There's a tinnery in there, I just gotta figure out how to get in there.
It's past your bedtime.
Screw you, I don't have a bedtime. Okay, I think this might be my best bet. Okay, there's three. I hate this, I hate this, I hate this, I hate this! Oh my god!
Children must be found.
Crap. Excuse me, can you not face through the freaking floor like that? That was awfully rude of you, mister. Can I hide in here? Crap, no, I can't. I'm scared. Oh my god, oh my god, I'm so screwed! Okay. Since I don't want to, I must continue onward. Actually, I think I might as well go ahead and end this episode for right now, guys. Thank you all so much for watching. Your life from physical helps. And please pray for my sanity as I go through this. This is not fun. Stay fresh and stay safe.